been. So I'm going to give a little bit of my opinion on the Sydney FC game from yesterday. I only really watched the second half. Because I had to work till 3:30, so I missed the first half with that and sort of getting stuff organised because I've just had my family come down today from Queensland for Christmas. So can't really say too much on the game. From what I saw when Ninkovic came on, that little bit of the second half I saw with Vomihan on, I've loved Vomihan this year, but it just seemed like when Ninko came on, the game changed. But again, seemed like defensively we seemed to lapse a little bit yesterday. We were very lucky not concede. I don't know how Wellington's number 10 missed that open goal. That was, I think the decade's nearly over. I think that's probably the miss of this last decade of the A-League. At the end of the day, we're 6 points clear heading into Christmas. It's where you want to be. Any league around the world, come Christmas and New Year's time, if you're on top with a little bit of an advantage, you're happy. But yeah, so I don't know. It's hard for me to judge because I didn't catch all the game. But in what I did see, towards the end of the game, even when Bahadja came on, we seemed more likely to score, but I don't know. Don't know whether that's, we maybe look at maybe starting Bahadja or we keep using his pace at the end, I don't know. But yeah, so this is going to be a really short video this week. And I didn't see much of the game, but it's, yeah. Working in retail at Christmas, it's got to do extra hours. It gets busy, but you know what? That's what happens when you work in retail like I do. But yeah, it's great time of the year. I'm really happy I've got my family down now. They're just out at the moment. It'll be good when they get home. Have a couple of drinks tonight and start celebrating Christmas and this time of the year. I hope all of you enjoy Christmas with your loved ones, your family and friends. I've only been putting out the video since August. I took that month off in October for my 30 days without social media. I don't know. Next week it will probably be just normal game vlog, maybe. If I get out there, got the Christmas thing coming up next weekend because we're family friends and they have their family, we have ours, so that will be us meeting up next weekend. So I don't know whether I'll get out to the game or not, but wait and see. But if I do, that'll be a match day vlog. If not, I'll probably just review the game as I have done previous weeks when I haven't attended. So this is more or less my like Christmas, New Year's, whatever sort of video. So yeah, enjoy Christmas with your family and friends. Any loved ones, let them know that you love them and how much you appreciate them, especially this time of year. There's a lot of people that without loved ones, and it's times like this, it can be tough. But yeah, I also want to say huge thank you to all of you for the support you've shown me so far on this journey. Yeah, it's really humbling to know that there's people out there that are interested in me and my views on the games and just things in general. Like always, I'm going to end it with, if you like what you've seen, give me a thumbs up, hit the subscribe button down below. But most importantly, keep living a great life. But for this one, have a Merry Christmas. Enjoy the time with family and friends. And most most importantly, is make sure you love each other and have a great time. Peace.